just going to ask you if there's an update on Kevin Brewer as well. What's his situation? Is there still a chance that he might be able to find a club or look at his contract?
Well, he can't find a club. Yeah, I don't know if the Middle East or anybody's still doing business in any part of the world that can do it. I don't know. I've not explored that. If there is and somebody wants it, they can still leave. I thought about giving him a squad number and involving him, and I think, well, I've got Flynn down, I've got Tristan Nyden, and if they're going to be the future of the club, I don't want to be going back to the future, I want to be looking ahead to the future. Mm. And they've been great. So he's training, he's fine, he's fit, and he's ready to go for somebody else.
Yeah, he's training with the lads, is he? And he's
Yes, yeah, he's training with us all week. He didn't today because he's not in the squad. He's training with Nashi. But he's been great, he's training fine.